So Gary Hartzell had his mustard shave, and I figured I'd do a toothpaste shave. I do apologize, my phone's audio, it didn't record the audio, so I'm having to dub over it. So, here we go. Toothpaste. Using RazoRock 24mm synthetic. Gillette number 16 with a Rockwell blade and Fine Snakebite for aftershave. Here we go. And say with toothpaste, it is a little tingly because of the peppermint oil. But actually not a bad feeling at all if you like menthol. So this is an against the grain shave. That's why I do all my shaves. I do apologize, but it looks like I'm looking off to the right. I am, because I've got a mirror over there. we go. Shave on.